Hleleke nomfana futhi wakasabela sohlala nawe ke nje uyazi ke njalo ngolehlanga hleli nawe kusela ngo 9 kuze kushaye yena ke u 12 o'clock namhlanje sinesambele sithi sikhona la endlini zokusakaza umondli wakamiyandu okuyena sokhuluma naye onokubhala wayo inhlangano ebizwa ukuthi Creator Kwamakhutha Community Foundation athatha lethuba sikubingelele nomzane kwinto kwaso FM.
Yebo ngiyabingelela.
Unjani?
Angiyaphila.
Hayi nathi sikhona. Thembe ukuthi ke izinto zihamba kahle. Awubingelele umlaleli ekhaya.
Angiyabingelela kubalaleli beyintokozo yezwa.
Lana masikhuluma ngomondli Mnyandu ngamafuphi nje sikhuluma ngubani kahle kahle.
Sikhuluma nge founding member ye Gkcf Kwamakhutha Community Foundation. Inhlangano ngenzinzuzo egxile kakhulukazi Kwamakhutha ney'ndawana ezikusabalele bekuthiwa surrounding areas la kusathi greater ingoba sithi ama-surrounding areas balomlazi Kwamakhutha Mbumbulu amanzi mdodi ne-following iyangena ngaphakathi lapho.
Lana kule foundation yenu mfoka Mnyandu niqale nini ukuyihlanganisa izibe impumelelo nje?
Iqale ngo 2009 and then yaze yaba registered ngo 2014 kuye kwaba khona ingqinamba ethize ebezikhona emphakathini ngoba kahle hle ukuqalwa kwayo kowukuthi sibhekelele ekutheni abantu sabelivela kakhulukazi kwi-politics nokuthi i-service delivery letho uhulumeni kanti thina ngokuhlangana kwethu sase sibe ukuthi ayi abantu mabangahlangana bangafoma into eyodwa nento kuyiyona engakwazi ukuyisa umphakathi phambili mawukuthi thina saqala sayiklinela iklinela ungabheke nzuzo ukline nje ubhusha ihlathi besihlangane nje sibhusha ihlathi and then imvakalo sizama ukuqeda ne-crime sizama ukuqeda izinto ne-employment ukuthi abahlali becomplaina nge-employment yabo so zona zonke lezo zinto sazama ukuthi sisenze ukuthi i-community yethu ibone ukuthi abantu bangakwazi ukwenza okukhuluma bengahlangana.
Mhlawumbe umfoka Mnyandu kube kulula kangakanani ukuthi ni-create nihlanganise le nhlangano ney'ngqinamba nje-ke nithe nahlangabezana nazo ngobude bendlela sazi ukuthi ke kwesinye isikhathi ukuqala kakhulu i-foundation is not easy uyabona kudingakala-ke kube khona iminyanga enizongqongqoza kuba kudingakala-ke nibe nemali othatha usibeke esithombeni umfoka Mnyandu ukuthi iy'ngqinamba enihlangabezene nazo zibe njani nanokuthi azikwenzanga yini wena njengosihlalo wayo ukuthi uthole-ke usuhudule isinyawo.
Awukho manzima kakhulu ngoba kumanje ngingakubeka nje kucaca ukuthi asiko-funded but ngokuthi abantu abathanda i-community abathanda abantu sisahlili kwi-organization
yabo
njengamanje sinendawo esinayo lapha Kwamakhutha abayibiza ngokuthi i-local economic development center sinqonqozile iminyango kunzima kamasipala sizama ukuthi sihlanganise iyona le ndawo kwaba nzima nanokuthi siyilungise ngoba kuyindawo eyayi-vandalize ngenxa yendlame kodwa-ke sakwazi ukuthi siphumelele ukuthi sigcine siyilungisile ngokuzama ama-partnership ahlukahlukene ya kodwa akubanga lula ngiyakuthi ngiyakubalula ukuqele nokuthi ukuthi uMakhutha kube yona ndawo ikakhulukazi e-affekthwa kakhulukazi iy'ndlamu so manje akubanga lula ukuthi ihlangane akubanga nje lula kodwa-ke kwagcina kwenzekile
sarivele umsakazi wakho intokoza FM 101.2 FM sinomondli wakamnyandu oqhamuka lapha yana kwi-organization Creator Kwamakhutha Community Foundation okuyona nhlangano abayisungule njengabantu abasha. Ngifisa ke sibheke la mfoka Mnyandu ukuthi nisebenze nobani mhlambe-ke iminyanga esenihambe nangqongqoza kuyona nasebenza nenzani esenikwenzile emphakathini nanokuthi-ke nje mfoka Mnyandu umphakathi unjani wona ukusizakala ngoba khona kwayo kwale organization.
Iminyango esesingqongqozile njengoba ngiyangaba kumasipala singqongqozile kumasipala kepha savulelwa wodwa kodwa eminye sinethemba lokuthi sazovulelwa yona ibona bakwazi ukuthi basinikeze indawo lesi sibiza ngelocal economic development center engakaqali ke okwamanje ukusebenza ngenxa yokuthi sisalini sisanqonqoze iminyango safuna ukuthi sisizakale ekutheni ibe iland esifisa ukuthi ibe yiyona sisebenze futhi nanenye inhlangano abayibiza ngo-DDP Democracy Development Program. So bona babesisiza kakhulu ekutheni sirane ama program ama dialogues ma ukuthi kunama problems ma community. So babesisiza kakhulu ngalapho. Njengamanje nakhona sisanalo partnership na u-DDP kodwa-ke sinethemba lokuthi ngokuqhubeka kwesikhathi basazokhona nabanye basekuqhamuka bazosisiza. Mase sibheka nanokuthi-ke i-foundation iyenzeni kwi-community.
Yes, yes.
Yabo ungiyoba ngike ngasho ngathi besiloke senza le nto ukuthi si-cleane indawo. Si-cleane indawo sa-approach-a u-parks kamasipala. U-parks sathi kunganjani le ndawo sivele ukuthi kuvele iqedwe straight ihlathi kube kunendawo nje ebenehlathi elimbi kuyona i-community. Sasesithi hayi no kunganjani kwakhiwe ipaki. Yabo kunepaki ekhona kwamakhutha esine-outside gym njengamanje ebukeka kahle kanjani ikamakhutha between i-clinic ne-library ilapho nje esenta bekuyihlathi lelo ongalazi esabekayo behlale kunama-cases ahlukahlukene okubanjwa kwabantu as from ibe khona ipaki angaze ngizonqeda umuntu othi manje yabo okusho ukuthi-ke iyenzile i-impact desiyenzile kwi-yona i-community
yethu
ya so abantu esisebenza nabo njengamanje sisebenza kakhulu nobhuti uSithembiso Madlala
okay
osihlalo ka-Department of Tourism njengamanje
yes.
Okuyena ophusha le nto ka-township economy that is why si-decide ukuthi senze i-local economic development center so that yena uzokwazi ukuthi izosinqonqozisa eminye iminyango akwazi ukuthatha lama programs la aba-introducayo awalethe la kule center yethu
ngekuzwakazikwazi
ukuthi kubenefite i-youth kubenefite abantu
abahlukahlukene siselapho-ke nje emfokamyanto ngifisa ke sihlaziyo le nto ke siyibheke ukuthi siyazi ukuthi-ke kwi-organization akholwa lutho akho nzuzo enikutholayo kwesinye isikhathi vele yabo iy'mali nikhipha nini emaphaketheni ithini into kubantu abasha enibambisene nayo kakhulukazi ngibonile ukuthi kukhona nabantu besifazane mhlawumbe kukhona yini ukubambisana nokusebenza bayakwazi noku-understand yokuthi uma sikhuluma nge-organization sikhuluma ngento engenanzuzo kodwa kudingakala thina sisebenze njengomphakathi siyikhandle siyazi ukuthi mhlawumbe kwesinye isikhathi kukhona la enizothola khona ukuxhasa ithini into ukubambisana kwenu nje ninodwa nje kulo-organization
no sakubeka kwacaca ukuthi inhlangano leyo mphakathi
yahlehle
siyiqala sathi umbutho wabantu
ya ichaza ukuthini into ethi
umbutho wabantu ukuthi umbutho wabantu ungayokephi ngoba akusinto yakho into yabantu so kusho ukuthi ayikho into ofuna ibenefithe lapho ayikho into ozoyithola la siqala kanjalo uma ungena nje kwi-organization yethu sithi nje cha umbutho wabantu into yethu le nanawe ungathiwa yona imemba yayo uyiphathi yayo ngoba uhlala kule ndawo wena uthuthukisa le ndawo ungayithuthukisa-ke direct and indirect so abantu bona kunzima ngokuqaba ma ngoba abantu abaningi bangena ama-organization nama-NGOs ngezathu zokuthi abasebenzi once umuntu othole idoho yenye malala ya sike sebanaleyo challenge-ke vele nathi-ke kodwa-ke wokuthi thina no thina ukuqala kwethu i-organization kwakuukuthi si-develop i-community kwangabona ukuthi sizuze into ethize kodwa-ke bakhona-ke nabanye-ke abakhona ngawukuthi i-organization binama-members about 1500 ama-members ama-community yabo hhayi abantu abakwezinye indawo ama-community bebodwa kodwa-ke njengamanje siyabaleka manje yabo kulo 1500 ngenxa yokuthi abanye-ke bathola amadoho baqhubeka ngenxa yokuthi-ke phela izima ayifani kodwa-ke saphoka phela ekutheni-ke siyazi ngelinilanga ngoba bebene-vision yokuthuthukisa i-organization yomphakathi kunjalo ukuthi basazobuya futhi bazotshala yabo then ukwazi ukuthuthukisa abanye abantu
abazali bayithatha nganga yiphi indlela le organization ikhona I support eqhamuka emalungini omphakathi mhlambe nakuyinhlangana ezithize ezikhona ezinyama ama organization nawo mhlambe nabafundisi kanye mhlambe namakhansela nje akhona endaweni ithini I support eqhamuka emalungini nje omphakathi ngoba khona kwayo
before kungene kuphama election la kade ngo 2016 besinokhansela isigcine sesingasekuhle kahle
ngenxa
yokuthi thina besenza izinto senzeke ku community ukuthi njengoba ngibala ukuthi senza amabhaki senza ini senza ama dialogue ngoba bazama ukuthi thina abantu asibafundise ngoba thina siza believe ethini Kwamakhutha usadinga rehabilitation ngenxa yokuthi wa-affecteka kunodlame so siye sathola i-challenge saye savala ngisho kamasipala savalwa ukhansela ukuthi ngabe sasebenza nathi okukhombisa ukuthi sesiyi-threatingakanani
community
kodwa saphokophelethini thina ngoba umsebenzi wethu ukudevelop i-community kodwa umsebenzi wethu ukuthi silwe nosopolitiki so umphakathi kona kunzima ngenxa yokuthi usinikeze support ngenxa yokuthi abantu basafikelela ku politics once abantu mhlambe bafunda ukuthi I politics ikhona but nama NGOs kumele ukuthi ngoba phela ama NGOs abantu abahlangana abayinhlangano ehlohlukene number 1 ukuthi NGO ufuna ube non political noma ngathiwa uphambili kangakanani ku politics kodwa ke mawusula unan political awukwazi ukuthi uveze inhloso zakho nezihlangano zakho la kwi organization so uhamba kushaya lapho kodwa ke wona ke bakhona ke labo abakhona abazama ukuthi basithuthukise ukuthi inhloso yethu sifuna ukuthi siqhubeke nakulezi zinye indawo nje basethi sisebenza nje ukuthi uyi greater sisebenza nakwezinye indawo sibala umlazi sibala
ofolwe no NUL
manje sifuna ukuthi ke siqhubeke zona zonke lezi ndawo ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sazi ukuthi sikhona kuzo zonke lezi ndawo
sayibona yini i-create Kwamakhutha community foundation isabalala iphuma ihamba nje iyitheku lonke
ngicabanga ukuthi kupossible njengoba ngingile ekhaya ngiyongela kanisemlazi ukukhombisa kona ukuthi sengiqalile ngiqalile ngiyangena emlazi ngiyangenisa emlazi ngishumayela leli vangeli lokuthi abantu abasukulu basibambele noma sinqonqoza iminyango noma uhulumeni ezama ukusixhasa kodwa thina sisukulu asisukume siyibambele thina njengabantu abamnyama
mhlawumbe ngey'nsiza sebenza amathuluzi okusebenza sazi kukhona izinto efanele ney'photocopy khona izinto efanele ney'type khona iy'ncwadi efanele ney'bhalo njalo njalo kuyasebenzeka kukhona lokho
kona kuyi-challenge kodwa ke ngenxa yokuthi sinale partnership no-DDP
ama-assist
yakhe senzeni-ke siprinte senzeni noma kuthiwa mhlawumbe sifuna itiyana for abantu mhlawumbe sinedalo kusifuna itiye baka bazameke basixhaseke bona bazame ngentwana encane kodwa bona bazama bona angifuni ukuqamba ma
uthini kumlaleli olalele njengamanje Intokozo FM ngalesikhathi ni-creator Kwamakhutha Community Foundation nithini kubona nibancinci ngokuthini banawo amalungelo okuthi basondele kunina banibone ukuthi nenzela nomphakathi ungathini nje kumuntu olalele njengamanje
ngingathi akasibize la ekhona
oya
sifike thina la ekhona
ufike gathatha
thina sifuna ukufika gathatha
ngiyayithanda leyo
angifuni yena eze thina ufuna thina size kuyena
ngoba
inhloso akukona ukuthi thina sikhule ngifuna ukuthi thina bona abantu bakhulu abantu kuyibona bazayikhulela hayi thina ukuthi sikhulisa abantu ngoba manje thina masikhulisa abantu masingasekho ubani ozokhulisa abantu kanti thina masikhulisa abantu nabazohamba bekhulisa abanye nabakhulisa abanye then leli vangeli liyashumayeleka nangokuthi iy'nsiza azikho yonke into ikhale ephaketheni kuwena ongawukuthi ngisho ngathiwa ufuna manje uhambe uye kwi-meeting eWestville ufuna ushaya ephaketheni kwena ungena uyishona eWestville ngenxa yokuthi wenzela abantu kunabantu abawu-10,000 emva kwakho njengoba uwedwa olaphambili ungawukuthi ngike ngayizama nami le nto ngayenza ngagcina ekugcina kosuku ngiye ngaba senhlandleni noma sebethubeni lokuthi ngikwazi kuyomela iGrace yakwaMakhutha
Foundation.
We organization abayibiza ngeKZN Civil Society. Na kuyiyona ephethe ama-organization okeKZN. iKZN yonke. So ngaba kule opportunity ukuthi-ke ngibe iphathi yayo. Kwakuwumuntu wokuqala oqhamuka from indawo yasemalokishini ezi underdeveloped. Kusho ukuthi maningi ama-opportunity ukuthi umuntu akasebenzi.
Ngiyabuza mfowami,
umuntu akasebenzi kusho ukuthi unayiyekelele. Ukuthi kunama-opportunity amaningi umuntu angakwazi ukuyikhulisa. Kunontombazane futhi la oke waqala wasebenza. Uthole kade engasebenzi angena kwi-foundation kwafika abantu bathi bafuna abantu as i-organization abazokwazi ukuthi bayosebenza.
Njengamanje
usema-office uyasebenza.
Wow.
Kwatholakala ukuthi vele beney-difficulty zama-receptionist nani nani. Ukwazi ukuthola i-opportunity uyasebenza manje uyahola. Okusho ukuthi ukuthi uhlele ekhaya umuntu akusho ukuthi akalokhuzana. Akahlala ekhaya.
Asonge izandla nje.
Hayi, cha, ayikho into enjalo. Phuma ekhaya ukwazi ukuthi uhlangana nabantu yabo sila kodwa siyatholakala nje nangoku-social media sikhona. So umuntu nje angakwazi usixhuma at any time, then emva kwalokho sizofika. Yeah, sizofika la ekhona, then sizwe iy'nkinga ngoba into ebalulekile ukuthi sizwe iy'nkinga zabantu, thina sihambe siye kulo mnyango leyo
ethintekayo.
Into emnandi-ke ukuba kwi-organization noba kwi-NGO ukuthi awukho umnyango ongawungeni. Ungena yonke iminyango. So kunenkinga ebhenki, ungena phakathi ebhenki ufike ufuna umanager. Awubuzi iminyango, ubuza phakathi le ema-ofisini ukuthi ubani ophethe la. So kukhona lapho kuyasiza ukuthi lama uyakwazi ukuyibambela wona qhatha izinto mabona ukuthi no ayikho right, uyakwazi ukuyifikela wona, ungazi ukuyilungisela. Ngisho e-ofisini la Ramaphosa wena ungayingenela nje wona kwezisa phakathi kona
ngo-organization. Uselapho umfokami Nyando wayichaza kamnandi le nto. Into engifisa ukuthi nomlaleli njengolale njengamanje acaciseleke ukuthi uba organization uba sethubeni lokuthi uyakwazi ukungqongqoza eminyangeni ethize. Ngifisa-ke sibheke mfokami Nyando le ndaba ukuthi ungqongqoza kube i-organization yakho injani, irejistiwe kuba njani, ake sibheke futhi lalokho.
Yabona, i-organization kumele ibe registered.
Ya, kubaluleke
ngale. Kubaluleke kakhulu ngoba manje ufuna wazi ukuthi ubani.
Oh ya.
Njengomuntu ufuna abe ne-certificate. Uma engena certificate akazi ukuthi ubani. Kusho ukuthi ayikho iminyango noma into ongayenza singekho isitifiketi sakho sokuzalwa ngoba ufuna ube nenamba. Usho ukuthi nansi inamba enginayo. There's a registration number ukuthi ngirejistile, ngiyayilandela imithetho yase-South Africa.
Yes, South Africa.
Kusho ukuthi ngiya-understand ukuthi kunama-right, kunama-responsibility. Kusho ukuthi ngiya-understand ukuthi kune-constitution engigayidile mina ukuthi kufuna ngigqila. Ngoba i-constitution iyona into osebenza ngaphansi kwayo, iyona ekulimithayo ukuthi angidluli la. So uma ukuthi ngenze i-agriculture, i-constitution yami ithi i-agriculture, awukwazi ukuthi ubonakale uzoxhamukela ku-HIV and AIDS. So i-Greater Kwamakhutha iyenza i-local community development and the social welfare. So ingenelela lezo zinto ey'njalo angeke izibonakale siyotshala. Cha, ngeke idila kakhulu nje nokuthuthukisa abantu kwezomnotho.
Nike niyivakashele ney'kole ey'khona around nje la kwaMakhutha nombumbulu around nje la eDurban, niyivakashele niyikhombise ngale creator kwaMakhutha Community Forum.
Sike sabheka la ukuthi kune-challenge khona kuma-high school ikakhulukazi abasemphakathini ukuthi ama-high school ewodwana analoko ukuthi wona ngoba nakho ufunda e-comtech
mnaifunda
njengolasimaunconywana kunawo wona ofunda ngala. Sesithi ake sibahlanganise si-check-e la ukuthi-ke mhlawumbe uma ngase bahlangane sibabheke ukuthi mhlawumbe sibathuthukise futhi sabheke ukuthi kanjani ukuthi sikhulume ngedemokhrasi, senza i-debate yehlanganisene dialogue futhi injalo itheni-ke ake badibhethe bebodwana about i-democracy ukuthi ukhululeka kuhle ngani
kuhle ngani futhi
yabo. So sasivame ukubavezela because kwakunzima ukuthi sithi thina wena mlazi comtech wena unjani nabo wena unjani. So kodwa kwaba yimpumelelo ngoba bafika abantwana yizo kona kwaba ichallenge yalo ukuthi sibahlanganise kodwa ke bagcina befikile saba honorisha ke ngeidificate ngoba ecike kosuku ufuna sibathuthukise abantwana noma ngathiwa education nje ibalekile kakhulu kuthina ngoba sizithina ukwazi ukuba nemali uba ungenayi education ufuna ube educated u understand izinto ezithize uzokwazi ukuthi uye phambili nempilo
Sana bona msakazo wakhe Dawaza FM le 101.2 FM sahleni nami kumvali futhi wakasabele sikhuluma nomondli wakamyandu ongunobhalo we-creator kwamakhutha community foundation esikhuluma naye kabanzi sesiphetha nje emfokamyandu ngike ngabuka la amabheni enu mahle ngendlela eyisimangaliso isebenzeka kanjani le ndaba yokuthi phela kufaneleke ibonakale uma nifike emphakathini nivule amabheni enu niwavule ibonakale ukuthi ninhlangano ethize kwasebenza kanjani ukuze nikwazi ukuzuza lento ngoba nakhona kudinga le mali eshisiwe
yabonje kubenzima
ekayazi organization akulola is not easy bashalo bakhe do
ngokuthi sibe nabantu kuyona i-community abakwazi ukuthi ngoba phela i-organization ibe nabantu abafundile aba-skilled abanani abanje abantu aba-right siyacela ke sihlangene sine-meeting ukuthi ke ake zame kuloyo ongakwazi ukuthi asilekelela afake siaphosela ekutheni ukwazi ukwenziwa ibhena kukhona omunye umfowethu obe-designer naye futhi wathi hayi noma mina ngadizayina nomunye wathi hayi ngayikhipha imali edizayini ngokuba kuloko kuhlangana kanjalo izinto zagcina-ke sezikhona-ke ezinye izinsizane ezisebenza kodwa-ke akubanga lula akubanga lula kodwa-ke engithi thina iyona organization le esamile namanje engekho funded esakwazi ukuthi isebenzele umphakathi namanje isineminyaka emingako ngoba amaningi ama-organization ayakholapsa ngoba bathi abantu ngizoyenza kanjani lento
ungazuzi lutho isiqubulo emgijima phezu kwaso mfokamyandu kule foundation kule organization yini sithini nje enithi nje hayi sigiya ngaso
sithi intuthuko phambili
intuthuko phambili
ngiyakubona kokokunye intuthuko nje phambili
futhi nayilwele ukuthi ngempela uMakhutha nomaphethelo ayenzeke
lento yabo njengamanje kade sinengxoxo nokhansel omusha ethini asibe ne-welcoming sign kamakhutha
yabo njengamanje
usayisebenza nje into yethu sifike sayibeka phambi kwakhe ngoba futhi uyabona nakuthi le-organization imisele ngokusebenza ngoba iloso la kusebenzela umphakathi akubona iloso la ukuthi sizuze yini yabo so kunizo sizoba ne-welcoming sign nje ezoba yinhle kabo futhi alilokishi ezoba ne-welcoming sign ezodlula le so nayo futhi-ke sazoyifaka-ke kwi-social media yethu abantu bayibone i-welcoming sign esi-aprovewe nokhansela wayibone yonke into ngicansi izofaka nje maduzane so shuthi noma ubani uma ngabe ekuphi angathi mehle echengene nje kwamakhutha ayibone ukuthi awunayo le welcoming sign akhulunywa ngayo thina inhloso yethu ukuthi senzeni izinto noma ngathi i-organization ayisekho noma ngathi i-organization isikuphi ezizokhonjwa kuthiwa lezi zinto zenziwa obani besaphila
mhlawumbe akhona amaphephandaba anike nisebenzisana nawo umphakathi enikwaziyo ukuthi le ndaba i-create kwamakhutha community foundation ispreadeke iyaziwe
sasedleleni njenganalezo ukuthi si-create ama-partnership ngoba nokuba nomsakazo wase-communityini sisazama ukuthi siwe kanjani ukuthi besashawa nayo i-frequent kodwa-ke ngoba sinendawo sithi kuningi sisengakwenza ngoba sinendawo nje umhlaba mkhulu
kakhulu
umhlaba esinawo so kusho ukuthi ziningi izinto esisazokwenza kodwa kwamanje azikabi khona iy'nhlelo njenganalezo kusho ukuthi mhlawumbe mangase kuba khona umuntu ongaqhamuka athi no uyaphosesa isifanele sikajabulayo
mhlawumbe uzoqhamuka athi mina ngibhalele mhlawumbe iphepha lentuthuko ngingathanda ukuthi i-organization yini izinto enizenzayo emphakathini lokhu hayi kodwa sizothintana-ke mfethu-ke eceleni mayela nalezo zinto kuzosebenzeka into engifisa ukuthi sesiphetha njengamanje nje sokuseleka imizuzu embalwa sikugoqa uhlelo lethu lomnandi kangaka ukuthi mhlawumbe uvumelekile yini ukhululekile yini ukuthi uma ngabe kukhona ama-event athize sikumeme njengentokozo FM ukuthi ufike uzokhuluma kubantu nge-organization yenu
singajabula kakhulu
ngingajabula kakhulu hayi asibambisane
ngoba ngangafika nanami ngoba iorganization inkulu ngafika nabanye abantu abangakwazi ukurepresenta ngoba bakhona abantu kunabantu abadala kunabantu abancane kunabantu abasina nabantu abadisabled sike salwela abantu abadisabled kale ndlela esimanga bedlala abantu bebaholela udiki kodwa ke njengamanje basebenza iJUD manje sebengena kaJUD baqasha uJUD
ngenxa le creator kwaMakhutha Community Foundation
yabo nje sizibona ukuthi akubaleki sesithi kuningi sisengakwenza ngoba sikafike la sifuna ukuthi sifike khona.
Ayi Fokamyandu Mondla, asibonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho. Mhlawumbe abantu abathanda ukuthi ke nje banithinte ke nitholakala kanje noma social media network ehlabe ingcingo zase office bangabe ninazo uzisho nje ushare yonke into ukuthi bazothinta abantu ngekhathi zomsebenzi ukuze bakwazi ukuthi umuntu olalele ngasekhaya akwazi ukuthi mengabe kukhona umcimbi othize noma kukhona into ethize ephathelene nomphakathi elifuna usizo umphakathi bakwazi ukunifonela nisondele eduzane.
Bangasithola sitholakala kwi page lethu iGKCF
Facebook law
uTwitter ukuthi ke abantu abaningi ababaningi kodwa nakhona ithi @GKCF and then i-email yethu ithi gkcfoundation@yahoo.com
uyibhala nje
ngokuphelele gkcfoundation@yahoo.com ibhala nje iphelele inombolo yocingo ongatholakala ku 081 54 94 610.
Siphinde kahle Mfokamyandu, singadadazeli labantu basababuye bathande kabi ukuthatha amapeni bacofe nama cellphone esosebenzise manje siyithasha ukuthi uyathasha ukuthatha u8.
No, it is 081 54 94 610.
Asiphinde futhi ungathini
081 54 94 610.
Bazothola banikile nombolo
abazothola yena uMondli.
UMondli yena,
yebo.
Hayi geza lensizo lezi Mondli, ngicela uvalise ngibalaleli bethu kwasasa.
Eh, ngiyabonga kakhulu, ngiyabonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho. Eh, ngibalele sithemba ukuthi abalaleli bazokhona basithinde futhi si whoever ufuna ukuthi
asizakale
nana ufuna ukuqala nje i foundation
akuthinte
wenza kanjani noma nenza kanjani mhlambe kuneminye iminyango mhlambe angawazi ukuthi asizakale kuyona.
Sibonga kakhulu Mfokamyandu.
Sibonga
kakhulu. Thank you boku Mfokamyandu ke lokho uMondli wakaMyandu wayo i creator kwaMakhutha Community Foundation olu nobhalo nosihlalo wale mhlangano. Inombolo ningamthinta kuyona abalale bento kwaza FM ithi 081 54 94 61 04 ngekhathi izonke 081 54 94 61 04. Sibonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho.
Thank you.